some nice cars. Think, look. Oh.
Not to mention, some of it is really hard to find. Some of them are from 2006. You should take them. He'll love them.
It's worth that, isn't it?
Yup, definitely. Individually, sometimes they go for $10 or so. Oh, like that one? That's a golden one. It looks like somebody painted it.
Oh, yeah.
Did you know that's actually a... Did you see that running board? That's actually a play rail. You know, the Japanese brand.
Right. Really?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Oh, check this out. There's another golden one.
Yes. And that don't look like it's been spray painted.
Nope, that's the official product. Rolling stock. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yep, you guessed it. Yes. You're welcome.
Isn't that one?
Huh.
Wow.
I thought this was a
sour. Does Ever's mama want him to have a dark gun?
Yeah.
Play with guns.
Actually, that's not shooting guns.
Okay.
Check this out. Another play
what
rail.
Is that?
It's at the play rail Gordon there.
Really?
Yeah, high on the market. High on the market.
Okay. All right.
Well, eBay, technically speaking.
Yeah. Thank you.
You are very welcome. Yeah, you like
Is
that
Rusty?
You like Trackmaster Rusty? You
oh,
should
yeah.
take it. Tell you what, take the whole thing while you're at it.
Take the whole thing.
See this thing?
I can't afford all these.
That's a talkie Trackmaster. That's
wow.
A talkie.
I see your
name. Yeah, I mean, you should probably like decide which one's more valuable to keep.
I see your name.
I pick the one that's valuable and then I let the kids play with the rest of
them.
I see your name.
I'm just feeling.
Doesn't use.
Mm-hmm.
Just $5.99.
That's $6.
My mom.
We'll see.
But it's there.